Hi, it's Rudy from Better Music. I'm playing a grand piano. Am I playing a grand piano? Feels like it. Sounds like it. This is the new Roland GP-609 grand piano. What can I say? It's pretty stunning to play. Feels like you're sitting at a good size baby grand. All the attributes are there. The touch is there. Except the sound sounds a lot bigger than a baby grand. So, what have we got here? Well, we've got we can call it a hybrid digital piano. We have a hybrid wooden action from Roland, the PHA50 action. We have supernatural modeling piano sounds of unlimited polyphony, plus a whole host of other things. But the most important thing that we have here is a piano and a grand piano. And in this day and age, we have acoustic grand pianos, we have digital pianos, and getting towards the upper spectrum of pianos in terms of grand pianos in the digital realm has been something that's been creeping up for some time now. And the technology is such today, particularly with Roland's technology and supernatural modeling, I should say, that we can achieve a true grand piano experience in a digital grand. And I don't think we've quite got there before, but I believe the time has come now. So what I want to talk about at the moment is I want to talk about acoustic grand pianos, in particular baby grands, because that's what we've essentially got here. We've got a 5-foot baby grand piano. And in the world of acoustic pianos, the price point for a 5-foot baby grand piano is pretty much smack bang on what the price of this piano is, which is a retail price of $14,000. So what do you get in a real acoustic baby grand? Well, you get what is essentially the smallest model in the grand piano range. And typically they are bought for people who want to enjoy music, who want to play music, but are not necessarily going to try and be, concert pianists, because that baby grand piano is not really designed for a concert pianist. It's designed for a home, for enjoyment, for someone that wants something that looks great in the house, but still a nice instrument to play. But what we have here is something that pretty much fits that exact same bill as a real baby grand piano. It just sounds better. Why does it sound better? Well, look, we've got a 6.1 channel speaker system with a subwoofer, puts out about 130 dB of sound. And what you're hearing is a supernatural model of a 9-foot concert grand piano with the speaker system to match. So, down here, you don't get that out of a 5-foot baby grand. The strings just aren't long enough. They're not designed to give you that performance. Sure, a real baby grand is still great and suits lots of applications. But we haven't until now had something that truly can rival that. And I believe with this piano that they have. Of course, I work in an acoustic piano shop, so we have a whole bunch of lovely grand pianos in there from, Steinway, Shigeru Kawai and the like. And I'm not trying to say that this is going to replace one of those upper echelon pianos. It's simply not designed to. However, if we are comparing it to a similarly priced acoustic baby grand, which is what we're looking at this price point, I think this piano delivers on all fronts, in terms of the playing experience, in terms of the sound. I personally think it sounds better than a baby grand. Now, if you get me a $30,000, 6'1" Kawai grand piano or Yamaha or any of the top name brands, they're like $40,000-$50,000 piano. Of course, it's a different experience, and those type of pianos, will cater to advanced pianists. However, if there's a bunch of advanced pianists out there that can't afford one of those, I can tell you right now, they're not going to not be able to have a practice on this, because they're still going to be able to practice, they're still going to be able to develop technique, albeit not to the same level as a concert grand, but the experience that one can get from this piano, I've got to say, is just simply stunning. I'd have this over a baby grand any day of the week. And then on top of that, we're not just talking about the playing experience, we're talking about functionality, we're talking about features. Does it deliver on appearance? Absolutely. We've got a European-styled cabinet, we've got traditional spade legs like on a real grand piano, we've got a pedal lyre with proper pedals, you can close the lid up and down, it's got two props on the lid so you can adjust the height exactly how you want or have the lid closed. It's got a slow close lid. All the things you'd expect to get on an acoustic baby grand are there. But of course, you can plug a set of quality headphones in and play on headphones. Plus, you've got a whole bunch of other features. Then you've got all the tech. I mean, you've got Bluetooth audio streaming, so you can stream music from your device. You've got Bluetooth MIDI. There's an app you can use from Roland, Piano Partner 2, which interacts with the instrument, controls the whole piano from your iPad or your Android tablet. The list just goes on. So you get all the tech, you get all the sounds, but you don't compromise on the piano or the sound. So really, that's that in a nutshell, that's what this piano is all about. It is offering an instrument to someone that otherwise may purchase a baby grand because they're not a concert pianist, yet it's giving them so much more. There's no maintenance, there's no tuning, there's no climatic effect on the action or the sound, obviously, because it's digital. The PHA50, I've got to say, is a hybrid mechanism. It uses timbre in the action as well. The repetition rate is very, very fast. You've got escapement in the key. You've got all the graded hammer action as well, so it's actually heavier at the bottom than it is at the top. You've got a premium mechanism in this instrument, but the real experience is when you sit at this piano and you play it, the sound comes out in such a way through the 6-channel speaker system that it delivers a true grand experience. And I've got to say, it delivers the experience sound-wise of a much bigger grand than what you see here. We are hearing a 9-foot grand, and that's the thing. I mean, you can hear it just... Can't get that out of a baby grand. So really, the day has come that, you know, we've seen it with upright pianos. Manufacturers don't make small upright pianos anymore because there's just no point. People buy digital pianos in that lower price bracket. It's starting to head that way now with grand pianos. We truly have something that rivals a grand piano. It looks like a grand piano, does everything a grand piano does, plus all the other stuff we've spoken about. Okay, so this is the GP609 from Roland. It's brand new. It's available in the polished ebony finish that we have here. It's also available in a polished white finish. It comes with a concert piano stool. Roland have a 10-year parts and labour warranty on these products. It's fantastic. Get in and check it out. Have a play. Give me a call if you've got any questions. I'm going to have a bit of a play. I'll see you all later.